Shortly after World War I, the United States began to branch out and set up satellites in countries to monitor them as potential allies. They began using schools as the base of operations, spreading their espionage to the current IASA's school countries using key locations. One such monitoring site was Manila, where the American Secret Service base of activity took hold of the American Manila School. Unknowingly, the student body took orders from the so-called American Schools Student Body Association, and eventually, ASBA was in charge of the entire arena of clubs and councils, the only form of student government. After World War II, America no longer needed their branches, and so in 1960, the American School moved and became ISM. Likewise, ASBA became ISBA. With no more monitoring to do, ISBA grew into a great power, slowly working themselves into magazines and even controlling the future of the school with a move to its current location in 2002. Yes, this is ISBA as you have never seen them before. Bigger, badder, and with all of their secrets unveiled. This is ISBA 2005.
Dennis, do you know why we called you in?
No, sir. No, sir.
Well, my dear, sweet Dennis, we've caught you in some very compromising situations. You know, with a rocking chair, ladybugs. Oh, the cheese. We can't forget the cheese, can we, Dennis?
I don't know anything about that, sir.
Don't. Well, you know, after the vacuum cleaning incident,
I was framed!
Dennis, you forget that Toes is on our payroll. You don't mess with us. JC, could you come in here, please, with the evidence? Yes, that was very interesting. Good times. You know, Dennis, You shouldn't mess with us. We're Isba. We're always watching you. Let me go now.
May I keep this one?
Looks like you guys have been making a lot of money.
Not bad. Making good.
I'd hate to see something happen to all of this.
Like what?
Let's just say that I know some people who know some people who robs.
Nothing's gonna happen to you.
Look, I think you guys should pay this Batex for some protection.
This Batex? I don't think so. What are you gonna do if we don't pay?
Ready.